Because, Trevor, that's one of the problems I've been having personally. I am a member of parliament as a senator, and I take full responsibility, that on the failures of parliament, I should have done better. Yes, and that is the point. And this is the problem we have with our members of parliament, that you find that when we should have acted, when we should have represented Kenyans and did what we should do, we want to run to the umbrella of political shading so that we can look blameless. Yet there are things we should have done. And that's why I said, and I like what Mheshimiwa Sosion said, as a member of parliament himself, that we need to be bound by the law. And this is what we should begin by doing, explaining to Kenyans first, when you elect a government, that government is in place for 5 years. So with those members, for those 5 years, there is no room whereby midway you could start running to the sides and shouting at the same government and saying things that don't deliver on the mandate. The first responsibility, tell Kenyans within the law that these 5 years we first have to serve you. We may disagree. We may not see things the same way, but we have core issues that we must deliver on. Okay. Then at the end of that term, we will part ways. And we will go to a new dispensation, and we will have new promises and deliver on those new promises. That should be the way. Okay. You see, Trevor, on the questions of should members of parliament have done more to ensure that the successes, if you hear Mheshimiwa Sosion that says that I give 3% or 30%, or both saying I give 5% or 4%,
2%.
Should it have been the responsibility of myself, of both, of Sosion to make sure that that is a good 80%, and that 80% belongs to the people of Kenya.
Yeah.
Kenyans would have been living better if we did those things that we are doing. But how do you elect people to come here and sit here and start wailing when Kenyans are wailing? That Kenyans are crying, we are dying, and you say, yes, we are dying. And you have been given the mandate yourself to go and rescue those people. And that's why I said, in the first place, Trevor, that I want to be distinguished personally, even if I take the blame, that I would leave a legacy and a reputation of somebody who stays the course in good and bad times. That you would say, yes, it was rainy, it was hilly, this is what happened. But I stayed the course and tried to do the best until the last day.
Okay.
And that is why, as leaders, I want to challenge my colleagues that what we need to do is put our minds together. We have political differences, but those are outside the interest of the people of Kenya. The reason why an old man in my village cannot put a meal on the table, that has nothing to do with how I belong in politics. But it has everything to do with what can I put my mind together with boss and Sosion and the others
and
say
government.
That this is a good law,
okay.
That this is what we should do. Okay. And unless we start thinking that way, this country is going to be beholden, we are going to be trapped, we are going to be desolate because political leaders do not carry political responsibility and they don't execute and carry the mandate they should.
Right.
We should do our job.
All right.
And not sing, and not come here to complain,
yeah, okay.
But to take action.